King's College London MSc program was one of the first created. The flexibility of the program, the academic background, which is deeper compared with other programs. You can carry out endodontic treatment at a tier 2 level following a well-recognized program like ours at King's College London.
The main reason for me choosing the MSc over the MClindent was the affordability, really. I was able to continue working and practice at the normal pace, but get a degree on the side of it.
There's been massive changes in my practice, even from the beginning of the course. Your skills, even after doing the first week of training, are much better. You're very quickly doing more treatments, more complex stuff, understanding what you're doing more.
The MSc in Endodontics Distance Learning is structured in 3 years, part-time. The students, they need to allot, on average, 1 day a week to the course. They have modules which covers, again, different aspects of endodontics. And this is covered in modules which are multimedia content on a website, on the kits, which is the King's College London online platform. Other professional courses, there is less of an academic emphasis. You don't have the basic science, which is a big component of our modules, because we're not just clinicians, we need to also carry out diagnosis, recognize different presentation of symptoms, and the biological aspects are very important.
Everything makes more sense after you understand the science behind what you are doing.
Another aspect is the face-to-face, which is very appreciated by the student, and they do phantom head skills, clinical lab skills, they do have microscope, and they can carry out their clinical expertise in a controlled setting with lots of faculty, providing techniques in advanced endodontics.
I was asked to help out with the face-to-face sessions, sort of a clinical supervisor. It's really good to perfect your skills in a situation where you're not with a patient, so you can learn where the limits are in a safe environment before you take it back to your practice.
There will be every term 10 endodontic cases carried out in your own practice. Collate all the data, present it in a logbook, and then all our faculty will give a feedback and provide correction and similar. And this is what helps, together with the self-reflection, to increase clinical skills.
As soon as you tell someone that you are studying at King's, their eyes opened and they think, oh yeah, one of the best universities. I'm really enjoying the course.
Looking back to where I was when I started at the end of the 3 years, it's a massive difference. I'm now taking external referrals from quite a few different dental practices and just doing a lot of stuff that other dentists in my area kind of aren't doing. It's been absolutely brilliant for my career.